How to solve an equation with xcos. Just push enter.